So I just got back from like a flea market or a peddler's store, whatever you want to call it. I got some cars. My grandma got me a couple cars because she just got back from vacation. So I'll show you those. I got back from I went to a dollar store a couple days ago and I got some stuff. So some of the brand new Matchbox. So the A100. Put some tires in there for the little workshop deal. The F-150 with the stake bed.
So you ready?
Okay,
so what we've got going on now is Jared is actually taking out the fuel rail because he's got
the Cayman and the M5 police. Now so got the Ford Cargo, 13 Ford Cargo. The LM02. And they got a. I think it's called the Roar by Four. I have that over there. So yeah. So my grandma got me a couple cars on vacation. She got that one. I already opened it. Called the Una Botanium 1. I think. Crazy name, but it's a cool car because I like chrome and gold chrome and stuff. So, yeah, she got our
custom parking lights as well as custom side marker lights.
She got me a couple of supers. So the Chevrolet, that's a cool one from 2010. I think she got these at an antique store. Really cool. So, and she got the Camaro Special Edition from 2014. You see the TH in the corner, and the fender. Sorry, my stupid iPad doesn't want to focus. Camera's messed up, though. Lens is messed up, but whatever. So, yeah, from the C case, I think. Yeah. From 2014. So, yeah, that's awesome. None of the cars I got the market. This Chaparral 2. It was already kind of open, so I just. It fell out, so here it is. It's really sick. I had to get this one because I really like race cars and stuff like that, so that's awesome. The first edition's GT3 Cup 911. First edition's. Open. There was a guy there at the market, and he had a red VW drag truck from the classics, from the old classic series. He wanted $10. I was gonna get it, but it's too much. And then he had the purple and black drag bus from I don't know what year it was from, but it was... Okay, I think it came with a CD-ROM or a DVD or something. It had a bunch of paint scuffs and a bunch of marks and stuff all over it. I was gonna get it, but he wanted $20 for it, so I said maybe next time. So I'll probably be looking for those on eBay or something. But until then... So yeah, here's the 911. Probably been looking at it. That's a cool one. The Cobra, the Mustang Cobra. 98 first editions. I got these all for $1. So that's pretty cool. It was really cool, racing tempos and stuff. There's 14 in there. That's cool. That's cool. Here's the, teed off, 99 first editions. It has the country club logo on it. Plastic is a little off. You can see it's kind of crooked. They can probably fix it. Of course, there's the key on the top. There it is, my other teed offs. This is the Continental.